Problem in the foundation. That was Ati's vacation spot. We need to check this out. Dark. Quiet. Transdimensional. This place really suits Ati. So that etching is the door. Okay, let's try opening it. No time for sightseeing. The board said this was an emergency. Looks like no one's been down here in a while. Crystals are kind of pretty. Emily would be having a field day down here.
My life's been a strange one. Certainly stranger than I'd like it. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls slither, it's a shifting. The street is just another drab building standing there for anyone to see. But no one does. Northmore. Acting director of Northmore now is on a train from Washington. He'll expect answers, which is why I'm making
the foundation. Bottom of the oldest house. Stop the hissing.
Marshall? How is she on the hotline? Unless she's dead. Jesus. She seemed like the kind of woman who could survive anything.
Thank you.
pickaxes now? The astral plane is cutting into our dimension. What if this happens in the upper floors? It'll destroy the Bureau. I wish I brought Emily with me. I could really use my head of research right about now.
Marshall? Marshall! You're alive! Wait! It's Jesse! The director!
This place is huge.
Marshall? Can you hear me?
She was on the hotline, so that person couldn't have been Marshall, right? One problem at a time. Let's see what's going on with that pillar first. So I can only choose one? I thought I was done with these tests.
Okay. This broken pillar.